Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. He scores! This is like the hockey equivalent of a buzzer beater, Ray.
Yeah, it didn't look like there was going to be enough time. The puck's in the net, and now they feel really good about themselves going into the next period.
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.